So the biggest takeaway, you want to get a four-seam grip, which means your fingers go across the horseshoe this way, but you also want to have your fingers close together so they act as a unit rather than being really far apart where they're sort of fighting each other like a bunch of bickering siblings kind of. So have your fingers close together so they can push through the center of the softball like a unit.